lesson, for creating this vehicle wall for me. I am so obsessed with it, and I think you guys love it too. And I actually ended up bringing in some of these topiary trees that we have outside on our front porch. Like, as soon as we put the pictures up and the table there, I just knew we needed those trees to complete the space. But I can't wait to decorate that tabletop for Easter really soon, and just decorate it for all the holidays and make it really fun and festive. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and leave it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe to my channel if you are new here and would like to get notified anytime I post new videos. And I'll have some of my other videos up here on the screen for you guys, just in case you might need some more motivation, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye! Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome here if you are new. Today's video is going to be a clean the clean marathon. So that is basically where you just take a few of your recent videos and put them all together in kind of like a playlist that you can just watch and go through, just in case you guys are doing a really, really big clean routine today and you have just a lot of things to do in your to-do list and you want all the motivation. Here is 2.5 hours of clean motivation for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's go ahead and get on into it. just over here in the corner of our bedroom that we were having a bit of an ant problem. And so I just put the other attachment onto my Dyson and just vacuumed that right up. It came up so easily, and I just continued to vacuum the rest of our bedroom. Thank you.